Always do it on my own, so I gotta get through it. And the only thing I know is to love what I'm doing. Never give up, never slow, till I finally prove it. Never listen to the no's, I just wanna keep moving.
Welcome back to the Romanian Reaver channel and my playthrough of Starfield. I did a wee bit of, well, I edited shit around a wee bit while you guys were away. I made it a bit flatter and a bit slower by quite a wee bit, but I'll hopefully survive. Hopefully. Okay, so besides that, I poked around with some random shit. Oh, got the Mars pack to actually show up. So far, this is the only one I'm actually gonna be using for now. And also, yeah. Random shit here and there. Oh, one moment, let's just quickly mute that and come back here. Okay, we have enough space, and if I'm not mistaken, one of the things I need to get is for flying, which was, I think, tech. Yeah, destroy 5 ships. So we're gonna be patrolling a wee bit this episode, trying to get ship kills, basically. That was what a big fat fucker. This is not probably gonna have anything interesting. That's a 40, that's a 55. 25, 5. Both are 5s? No, this one's a 5.
This is Free Star Space. Please hold your current speed and heading. While we scan you for contraband. And that's it. You're clear to land in Hometown.
They're just patrolling, trying to catch somebody riding dirty. Hopefully we'll find something before too long.
Nice to see you. Been busy risking your ass for total strain? You are giving us a run for the money. Do I have to? Fine. Private Sai says, hi. No more passing messages. Decorum, Marines. So, Command signed off on our unauthorized training mission. Sadly, lost some men, but training accidents happen to the best of us. I stand by it. You'd make a hell of a Marine. But, damn proud to know you too. Command's shipping us off to parts unknown. But would you accept a final parting gift? Call it a fond farewell from some of your friends in the UC. A lot of good people owe you their lives. Maybe one day some of us can return the favor. Myung out.
A cutlass. Okay, first. Okay. I should focus on the one that's more killable, so to say, because yeah, it does get annoying. Okay, so that was a couple. Wrong button. But I'm a fat ass now. I changed pretty much everything, to be honest. I mean, that does look unusual. Let's just exit ship a wee bit.
Atmospherics here are no good. We will need suits.
No shit. That's a crimson.
Hmm.
Beryllium. Just I don't need this and this. I think it's weaker than that, but is it at least? I don't think it's gonna be speedier either. Blood for the blood god. Could you suck less? What even do I have in terms of? Okay. I mean, it's always lung damage with me. Let's see here. What do I need? Trust me, hun, we were already discovered a long time ago. See? And benzene, I think, can make drugs in this game. We need a power cell. But where do we get one of those? Now that's a question, actually, because I don't know. Just be sure not to assume, because you never know. What can be around? Yeah, it looks interesting, but really isn't. Okay. Okay. But that would leave a split. And I don't think I have one of those. I think possibly. Yeah, I do actually. Where's a three up when you need one? Quick enough, I guess. These guys really like their hookah. So nice, he bought it twice. Really, that was it? I'm not missing anything, am I? Let's give it a see. And darts. That's a good one. Check thyself, doctor. Those toilet rolls don't look that fresh. Another expert level lock, okay. That didn't take that much. Concussive rib shank. Okay. That looked appealing. I'm guessing cleanliness for these guys doesn't really count. Or as someone else might put it, it happens to other people. And I'm impressed I could loot that guy. You can already imagine what that does.
I think you may be trying to take a little too much on. Literally. Let us try not to be responsible for any industrial-sized accidents while we are here.
One can try. One can certainly try. To make them happen, I mean. That'll probably be the mask. Okay.
Until next time.
I love it when the game cheats. There we go. And we are at 40 minutes. Damn, well, nearly 40. Catch you guys and gals next time.
Thank you for watching, or more precisely surviving up until this point, because gods know the editing's kinda interesting and my voice has a melodic tone to it. If you like what you saw, feel free to hit the subscribe button, like button. It does help out the statistics of the channel, gets more visible, you know, stuff like that. And to be honest, at one point I would like to actually make this a job so I can do better content with better quality, more games, more coverage, you know, stuff like that. Take care.